47 years ago, America was born, just to let you know. A nation conceived in liberty, dedicated to the cause of equality. Now we're engaged in the Civil War, testing the values at our nation's core. Can the Union survive, or furthermore, any nation like ours long endure? Today we meet at Gettysburg, a great battlefield of war. I'm sure you've heard, it's time to dedicate a piece of the land to those who died for their fellow man. They gave their lives so our nation can live. Now let's pay our dues, cause that's all we can give. We can give, we can give. Let's pay our dues, cause that's all we can give.
November 19th, 1863, President Lincoln changed history. He honored the dead, but there's so much more. He changed the meaning of the Civil War. Lincoln changed history. He invoked the past to shape years to come. Now let's finish his speech, cause he's not quite done.
In a larger sense, we can't dedicate the sacred ground with words that I make. The brave men who struggled here have hallowed this ground. Words can't come near. The world won't recall what's said today, but they'll never forget those fateful days. For us to live in, we must finish the job to honor those whose lives were robbed. Let's use their loss to increase devotion to the cause that this war has set in motion, to ensure that the dead haven't died in vain. Keep up the good fight, even through the pain. This nation needs a rebirth, so look to these words and discover their worth. Of the people, by the people, for the people, it's a first. And this government shall not perish from the earth.
November 19th, 1863, President Lincoln changed history. He honored the dead, but there's so much more. He changed the meaning of the Civil War. November 19th, 1863, President Lincoln changed history. He invoked the past to shape years to come. Now let's give him a hand, cause he just got done.
Get Gettysburg address.